There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Building a rocket or fighting a mummy, you're climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist.
Making a title sequence.